right, we've come a long way in the last day and a half here. It all boils down to this, the finals. Autonomous control here. We've got the red team in control of both their switch and the scale. They start teleoperated with almost 45 points. 38 or so for the Blue Alliance. That's huge as well. Now it's going to be a sprint for the next 2 minutes to see who takes an advantage. And now the Blue Alliance depriving the Red Alliance of their switch. Both teams scoring a point per second. Advantage Red. Now Red gets its switch back. They're stretching the advantage out. 1 point per second for the switch, 1 point per second for the scale. And Floptimus Prime balancing a cube on the edge. Now it's onto the scale. Red Alliance stretching things out quite a bit now. The Red Alliance was Alliance 1, the Blue Alliance was Alliance 3. Again, that doesn't mean anything when you get into the finals, but the cream will rise to the top. Here we go, 190 points to 83. 1 minute to go now. Huge advantage for the Red Alliance. They continue to rack up the points. They've also gotten their 30 points for the Levitate for their Power Cubes from the Vault. Again, just an almost insurmountable lead, I would imagine, for the Red Alliance, unless they totally backed off and Blue got itself in gear. 35 seconds to go. Now the Blue Alliance back in control of their switch. Their score starts to climb. Red Alliance, 330 on the platform. They've never been able to work with us for two robots. And some defense being played by 980. And that's a red flag waving, a technical foul. Because technically, the Blue Alliance robot is underneath its own switch. Ironic. Here we go, and it's Red Alliance. Final match number one goes Red.